The reason it's not hissing like it would be leaking liquid is because there's nothing left in here. And of course, more gas in it, or the higher the pressure, the faster it leaks. So since there's really no, or very little liquid in here, it's not leaking very much. So yeah, any kind of idea?